It also protects, and here's the key, it protects the sensitive underside of their skin from damage, and it hydrates, and it prevents the inflammation. All things we would want on our skin too. You see, ancient Greeks used it to treat dry skin, fight inflammation, and prevent the premature signs of aging way back then over the years. And by the way, they didn't have social media. So they had other forms of communication that obviously were good because it was ubiquitous even back then across different cultures.